up, YouTube? I'm at the local pet shop and doing a little research on aquarium prices, and thought I'd show you guys the fish while I'm waiting for the associate to check on some for me. I don't know what these are. Some kind of tetra, I think. Bloodfin glass tetra, maybe? Anyway, I never saw those in China. You got some little Congo tetras, angelfish down at the bottom. Little angel. Honestly, most of these fish look like crap. Those corys are sweet, though. Those are huge. Those bronze corys right there. This guy's got to be going on 2.5-3 inches. Look at those. They're sick. Bunch of ballast sharks. Oh, they have mascara barbs too? No way. Hardly ever seen mascara barbs. These powder blue dwarf gouramis. Those are pretty big too.
You
want to
know price on them?
Sorry, she was asking me a question. Man, these corys are freaking huge. These things are killing it. I don't know what that is either. It looks like a rainbow fish. Let's see, they have everything labeled on here. I guess those must be some kind of danio. There's two swimming right there, chasing each other. Giant danio. I don't see anything else on here. Lemon tetra, starbite quarry, another tiger blob. Nope. Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, nah, man. They got a bunch of silver dollars in this tiny little tank. Whoa, that tiger barb is freaking enormous also. Look at that thing. Blacktooth tetra, or bucktooth tetra. I saw some piranha too. Where did those go? Oh, the gourami's eating the dead fish. Yeah, honestly, the condition of these fish doesn't look amazing. Like, look at that. Molly on the bottom back there. And there's like a ton of dead fish in this tank. Anyway, they have an interesting selection, at least. Where did I see this piranha just now? Can't find him now. Maybe I imagined it. Alright, anyway, oh, here, there's a ton more tanks. Derp. Let's see, they got goldfish down there. There's a big opalescent gourami. Here's the piranha in a tiny little friggin' tank. I thought Chinese people were bad with that. Ooh, a red devil, look at him. I mean, that's the male. There's a couple females right there, it looks like. Or is that a fire mouth? I don't know. You guys probably know better than me. Over here we got panda parrot cichlids. Those are Jack Dempsey's. Parrot cichlids. So this is a bunch, looks like a bunch of different African cichlids, basically. Immature African cichlids. Whoa, nice. Kenya dwarf lionfish. $50. That dude is sweet. Let's see. Longhorn cowfish. Those are cool. I've only seen those in public aquariums before. And then a bunch more saltwater stuff that I don't know a lot about. Oh man, look at that eel. That's a sweet looking eel. Firefish. Oops. actually do have a very wide selection here. I'm surprised. It's just that most of the tanks look like crap. I'd definitely be wanting to quarantine anything I got out of here. Alright guys, well that's pretty much it for the fish. I'm gonna go back and talk to the store clerks and see what the price is on the tank I was looking at. Thanks for watching guys, see you next time.